2012 campaign. And I'm glad to come here to Ohio because, you know, Ohio really is representative of this whole country. We are so diverse, we have everything there is in this country except palm trees, I guess. We have everything else. We have every ethnic group, every economic group, agriculture, industry, and so on right on down the line. And so we're honored that this kickoff would come here to Ohio and come to Columbus and come to the Ohio State University. Sherrod Brown. Sherrod's doing a great job, and you'll hear from him in a few minutes here. But he told me the other day that his opposition now are some of these PACs or groups that you don't know where the money's coming from. They estimate have spent $5 million on TV against Sherrod. He must be doing something right.